14 people who are still missing. Central operation is based out of a town nearby.
Thank you.